Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and today, it's like we're running a mission to into manufacturing. Alright, let's get the manufacturing out of the way since we're here. This time, so we can bring some loot back.
Warp drive active.
We'll leave that one for tomorrow. Might do some faction warfare tomorrow.
Docking request accepted.
Wow, three of those. Do they get the... kind of weird. I don't know, I feel like... I feel like that's an inefficient use of the hull. Right, because you've got... If you're going to be shield tanked, you'd want to... I think you'd want at least one shield extender in there. Right, to take advantage of the bonus. If you don't have it, then you're kind of... You're leaving EHP on the table. You know? Like three of these... That's why he's got to have these coprocessors in here with the CPU. Alright, that's more EHP. Just by replacing one of those. And now you've got this CPU freed up. Let's see, can you even get away with... No, but... Yeah, see, now you've got over 50% more EHP. I feel like this is just a, you know, now you've got space in here, so maybe put in some... I mean, if you really want to... which is this? Yeah... Now that puts the cap down at nothing. So he's got two gyrostabs here. I'd probably go with a couple tracking enhancers, because that's going to improve your application. And then what? We got some... maybe power diagnostic. Diagnostic system's a pretty good choice. So it's stable as long as you're not running that. What's he doing with? Yeah. See, this feels like a much better fit to me. More EHP, better cap stability. So then we turn that on. Oh, we're actually still stable with that on. Interesting. Oh, well, yeah, because it's got the... as long as it's got the cap boosters in there. Yeah. And that, I think, is going to be cheaper to run, too, because you're not running through so much cap booster. Anyway. Let's play. Swap drive.
drive active.
End up spending way too much time on this mission. Maybe it's because I need to actually take the repair station out first, so that everything else isn't getting healed. It's also possible that I'm misunderstanding the situation. I think that I'm right. Seven more kills. Angel Refuge ought to get me there. We'll hit that.
Warp drive active.
missed it.
Warp drive active. Permission requested. Docking request accepted. Active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Training completed.
Another one knocked off the list. And that's gonna be it for me for tonight, so until next time, have a good one.